Mexico's cryptocurrency Agrocoin is planned to offer private investors for investing in one of the hottest paper, Chile Habanero, plantations of chili growth in different parts of Mexico. Every 500 pesos, $27 in Agrocoins are backed up by peppers grown hydroponically on 1 square meter. Profits derived from the sale of chili peppers will be distributed among investors in proportion to their investments. The owners of the plantation expect the harvest at the rate of 60 tons per hectare, which is about 6 kilograms per square meter. Their cost is about 70 pesos per kilogram. The company of Amar Hidroponía, which owns the plantations, plans to sell up to 80% of the crop in the US.